tried to run us just properly with the book, but they fought me at every turn. The crew wanted to walk around with their shed tails hanging out. That's all right. Let them. Take the tow line. Defective equipment. No more, no less. But they encouraged the crew to go around scoffing at me and spreading wild rumors about steaming in circles and then old Yellowstone. I was to blame for Lieutenant Merrick's incompetence and poor seamanship. Lieutenant Merrick was the perfect officer, but not Captain Queeg. Ah, but the strawberries. That's where I had them. They laughed at me and made jokes. But I proved beyond the shadow of a doubt and with geometric logic that a duplicate key to the wardrobe of my fox did exist. And I'd have produced that key if they hadn't pulled the cane out of action. I know now they were only trying to protect some fellow officer. Naturally, I can only cover these things from memory. If I've left anything out, why, just ask me specific questions and I'll be glad to answer them one by one.